My brother-in-law is really into filmography and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, what can I do to help you?
There you go, a dry place to sit. Alright, so we're trying to get camp going. Working on some fuel here. But you can see all the moisture on. And then we have this stuff that I cut. I actually found this dead standing, like right underneath another tree that was hogging all the sunlight, so this might be good. Don't be hindered by the camera.
Chronostar before?
No.
You want to give it a go?
I'm alright.
Okay.
I'll just observe right now.
It's hard to beat $20, man.
Easy, of course.
Where'd you get it?
No shipping costs either. You just walk in and buy it.
Turn out you don't like it, keep your receipt and take it back.
Problem solved.
London's?
Huh?
London's?
Lowe's. Oh. I'm sure McClendon's has them though, in here. Pretty popular. Over in the garden section. Safety first.
Oh yeah.
Man, there's so many good buck saws out there right now, it's hard to choose which one is the best. I could easily go buy three or four right now. Buy the cash.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really nice. I found some on Amazon, but like you said, there's so many, I don't know which one is the best.
Alright, so here's the fire pit. The fuel. This is all wet, but we're gonna dry it as we get the fire going, and it's right over the cover, so these guys are setting up their own little seating area. Oh. Good times. Now I gotta get the fire started. Got my pack, the Kelty Red Wing 50, sitting underneath the tree, the shade of this big old tree, using it for cover. Keeping the pack pretty dry too. Thank you.
not a drip.
Good stuff.